and his name is John C.
Hey guys, I'm your Gaming Buster, and today I'm going to be showing you a very secret trick. And the secret trick is entering into the water with the help of only a single car. And I'll show you guys, come with me. Usually we have to use two cars to enter into the sea, but using this trick you can enter into the water with the help of only one single car. And the trick is this guys, you have to open the door and you have to carefully release the brakes. After you completely submerge under the water, you have to get out of the car and you have to leave the car to get down guys. And that's it. This is the trick guys. You need only a single car to get into the water. The water is very cold guys, and this trick needs more practice guys. It took me many turns to do this video, and this trick is very awesome guys. You can use this trick anywhere, anytime. Using this trick you can hide from your friends during multiplayer. Some kind of energy is following us through our way guys. Look at the top of the sea. Using this trick you can hide from your friends during multiplayer, and also you can trick your friends or fool your friends or other players by saying get inside the water and you won't die like me. You can say that guys, and you can fool people and get some swearings from your friends, and that will be very awesome guys. I was just joking guys, don't fool anyone and get scoldings from them, and they'll hate you guys. And you have to do this trick in a positive way. You can just do this for fun, not for harming anyone. And this is a trick. This is actually a glitch, and we are using the glitch in a positive way. The Car Simulator 2 developers, that are the OpenAI Games developers, fixed the clone glitch because of me guys. I mailed them to fix the glitch because many of the people are started using to harm others. They made several lags in the server guys. I don't know how many can remember, but previously we are facing several hacks using the clone glitch. That was my mistake guys. I told everyone, I revealed the trick in my video, and that was my mistake, and I have to fix the mistake. So I mailed OpenAI Games to fix the glitch. I don't want anyone to get harmed guys, and as I said they fixed the glitch and they gave a proper game to us. And likewise, you guys don't use any tricks to harm others guys, and we have to fix anything is in trouble. If anyone is in trouble, we have to fix and we have to rectify that guys. I don't know what to say, but if any trouble in Car Simulator 2, just message me or comment in the comment section guys. I want to tell the OpenAI Games that we need a report button to report others who are using bad words and other texts in this game, because we are all child and kids. We don't want any hate speech in the Car Simulator 2. During multiplayer I see many people are talking about religious, and they are swearing at other religions and political things, and saying bad about their other families, and I don't want that guys. We have to be friends and we have to be in peace. Okay guys, let's join in the multiplayer. I know that you know this trick, because I thought I teach you this trick to walk in multiplayer. Okay guys, there are 11 players and someone is messaging me, not me. Hey, that is a Mr. Bean and he is calling Teddy. Okay, I am very proud that I am playing with Mr. Bean, and if Mr. Bean sees this video, please comment it that I am Mr. Bean and I like your comment, guys. Not guys, Mr. Bean. I like your comment, Mr. Bean. And let's do the trick, guys. If I get wasted, and the video will get wasted, guys, I have to shoot it again. And thank God I mastered this trick. I know this trick very well, and that's why I didn't get wasted. And there is a lonely guy. Please, someone help him. Help the lonely guy. I'm saying them to find me. Hi guys, find me. And no one can find me because I'm under the water. If you find me, it's okay, but you can't touch me, guys, because I'm under water. Hello, I'm under water. That is a Hindi meme, guys. And guys, Mr. Bean is asking me to find him. And I saw him. He is on the desert, I think, guys. He is near the apartment. I can see him. See, guys. See, look at the map. He is there. He is near the desert. And I'm gonna hit him, guys. I think Mr. Bean will be in a green color car. Because of the reason we don't have a mini car, he'll be using a Lada car, guys. Lada or Lada, whatever it is. I know you, Bean. I have been watching you from the childhood. I watch your animated series and normal series. It is very fun to watch. And I love you, Mr. Bean. And I want to see your teddy, Rowan Atkinson. Mr. Bean is saying no. He came out of the desert, guys. He is near the apartment and I'm gonna hit him, guys. And if you want to support me, join the membership link, guys. Join my membership, the channel membership, guys. That is for ₹29 and you'll get the following features I have mentioned in the join button. Click the join button and join whatever. Who else want to join, please join. There is only a one member and he is not responding to me. He just joined for 4 months and he's not responding, guys. And guys, it's time to end the video, guys. I'm disconnecting. Like I always say, I love each one of you guys. And something glitch happened, guys. Okay, I'm gonna open the shutter, guys. I know this will happen. And I'm gonna end the video, guys. Like I always say, I love each one of you guys. Each and every one of you. I love you all. And follow me in the Instagram, guys. Do support me in the Instagram. And I'll message you. Follow me in the Instagram, guys, for more updates. Okay guys, bye.